Congratulations.
I'm pretty amazed that I get this opportunity. It's honestly a privilege.
It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to be able to contribute to community health in this way.
I got a call and I was asked, hey, are you free tomorrow to help vaccinate and be trained up? And I was like, thought about it and I was like, yeah, of course.
It's been quite a couple of months as we've set up now a total of 4 different vaccination clinics throughout Arlington County. They have the capacity of doing anywhere from 500 to 1500 clients per day. Nursing students from Marymount University assisting us both as in roles of vaccinators and also as medical observation personnel, where they are making sure that our clients don't have any kind of negative reaction after receiving the vaccine. And these students have been an essential part of the vaccination effort.
We get handed our supplies, we prepare our supplies, and then the first patient walks in at 9 o'clock. And then from there, it's just a steady flow. There's a lot of people in Arlington that want to get vaccinated. Some of these men and women, they've been, you know, home for the whole year, and they're just excited to get the vaccine and that we can get back closer to normal.
I'm just really grateful for the individuals who are willing to seek out this preventative health. People are eager to know more and eager to participate in their health, and that's been really encouraging.
We've gotten a lot of experience at Marymount, which I'm really thankful for.
We have the baseline understanding of all of the like practical knowledge we need. And it's such a fun and engaging way to give back because everyone's very eager and excited to get this vaccine. And also some people are nervous, you know, it's a new vaccine and we can just reassure them and just make sure that they know like you're in good hands, like we've got you.
Yeah, I feel satisfied just knowing that I'm, you know, answering these patients' questions and helping them along. You know, we're going through the pandemic together. We're going through the same struggles, some people more than others, but I think just knowing that I can do just a small part. And they always thank me, even though, you know, I just do a small little poke, but they're always so thankful, which I think makes the job very rewarding.